days, back when he was living by the gun. When deadly games of pride were played, and living was mistakes not made. And the thought of the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. The thought of the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. And it's always keeping back in the sun, and you can almost feel the weight of that gun. It's faster than snakes with a blink of an eye, and it's a time for all slow men to die. His eyes get squinty and straight as a log as he empties his gun at the dirty dog. And he's hit by the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of the joke. Hit by the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of the joke. Now the burn of a bullet is only a scar, and he's back in his chair in front of the bar. And the streets are empty, and the blood's all dry. The dead are dust, and the whiskey's inside. So buy him a drink and lend him an ear. He's nobody's fool, and he's the only one here who remembers the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Remembers the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Said I stood in that street before it was paved. I learned to shoot or be shot before I could shave. And I did it all for the money and the fame. Noble was nothing but feeling no shame. And nothing was sacred but staying alive. And all that I learned from a Colt 45 was to cuss the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Cuss the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Now he's just an old man that nobody believes, as he's a gunfighter, the last of his breed. And there's ghosts in the streets seeking revenge, hauling him out to the lunatic fringe. He's out in the traffic now, checking the sun, and he's killed by a car as he goes for his gun. So much for the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. So much for the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke.
Big Sam had left Seattle in the year of 92, with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. And just a few years later, they found the Bonanza Gold below Old White Mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. He crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. Sam talked to his team of huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. Go north to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Now George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I trade all this gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'll build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below Old White Mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding. Big nuggets they're finding. Go north to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Thank you. Sam McCord to tame a town like Nome. The Yukon breed of fighting men had a code all their own. They'd stand up to a grizzly bear and put him in his place. What's so tough in Nome, Alaska, that canary bird sang bass? Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. Go north to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Go north to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Go north to Alaska. All day I face the barren waste without the taste of water, cool water. Old Dan and I with throats burned dry and souls that cry for water, cool, clear water. The nights are cool and I'm a fool, each star's a pool of water, cool water. And with the dawn I'll wake and yawn and carry on to water, cool, clear water. Keep a moving, Dan, don't you listen to him, Dan. He's a devil, not a man, and he spreads the burning sand with water. Dan, can you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for you and me? Water, ooh, dear water. The shadows sway and seem to say, tonight we pray for water. And way up there he'll hear our prayer and show us where there's water.